we see drivers run today.
He was 24th when this happened.
So he goes by the camera, but right there he gets up at the fence, and as he's trying to steer the car off the wall, there's tons of debris and marbles up there, and when he turns the car down across the racetrack to get back down the track, it just brings the back end around, because it's dancing across marbles and debris and all types of stuff. And he gives it a little bit of throttle just so it doesn't spin and back into the fence.